First of all, I would like to apologize to all my media friends who have been phoning me for the last 2-3 days, and I haven't discussed about Saurav, mainly because you all must understand that I'm a doctor involved in the patient care, and I have no right to divulge any information about the patient without his consent. So please forgive me if I have not taken your call. First, I would like to congratulate the wonderful team of doctors who have taken care of Saurav at the right time. They have done a fantastic job. If Saurav was in any part of the first world country, he wouldn't have got any better care than what he has received here in Calcutta in this hospital. So I would like to congratulate the entire team and the management of Woodlands Hospital and all the doctors who supported Saurav throughout his recovery. Now, what problem Saurav had? Saurav didn't have any major problem. This is the problem which most Indians experience at some point of their time. That is blockage in the coronary artery. Did he have a heart damage? No. He had a blockage and he was getting some discomfort, but at the right time, he landed in the right hospital and he had the right treatment. So his heart is today as strong as it was when Saurav was 20 years old. So I would like everyone to understand that he didn't have a major cardiac event which has damaged his heart. He has a very, very strong heart.